That's right, folks. I'm back for more.
Here they come.
Uberduck's dead, folks. And there's no Garfield voice option in other text-to-speech services, so I had to settle with voice cloning. At least that gives more natural results. Hello, it's me, Garfield, answering for my friends, none of whom can come to the phone right now. Leave messages and we'll all call you back. Rated E10 for ages 10 and up. Mild dog abuse. When will Crash Bandicoot fanbase ever realize that Ains in Trilogy, not your fuel, It's About Time and Team Rumble are name-only shams with zero respect towards the franchise they're impersonating?
You watch these exciting scenes from today's show while I go get a snack.
Each set sold separately. Human encounter may vary.
Here they come.
Today's show contains flashing lights and rapidly changing hue, which may not be suitable for photosensitive epilepsy. This AI imagery craze is getting out of hand, don't you think? Come up with your own opening gag, I'm beat.
Here they come.
Isn't it great someone finally fan remastered the 7th season intro of the show? We finally know what it'll be like if it made into DVD releases like the first two intros. You've probably noticed by now that not all of this video's gags were spoken through voice cloning. Try to guess which ones. Subscribe Guy Who Knew Too Much or visit GWKTM.com for more exceptionally fascinating content. That's all, folks.